In 2021, Democrats were in a hurry to impeach President Trump.
I support impeaching this president.
We're going to go in there, we're going to impeach the mother...
And our Republican Congressman Tom Rice was right there with him. Instead of working to help South Carolina families, Rice joined the far left, focused on politically weaponized impeachment and turning his back on all of us. On June 14th, vote for the conservative, Trump-endorsed candidate Russell Fry.
I'm Russell Fry, and I approve this message.